on January 9th.
I could do it.
Okay.
On January 19th, I watched it. A Delta IV rocket blast off into outer space.
It's going. It's going. Here.
7, 6, 5, 6, 7, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6,
It's going out into outer space.
That's phenomenal.
It doesn't look like that on
TV. No.
36 seconds. Wait, the sound catches up. Going transonic.
The sound's catching up.
Vehicle has now reached Mach 1.
Outer space.
Wow. Kenzie, look. Maybe you could see the seats up or whatever.
No, not on this.
No?
That would be on the shuttle. Here it comes. Look at the separation.
Look at, you can see it. Look at Kenzie, you really can see it. It has like, see all the little pieces falling off of it?
Wow.
Yep, yep. See all that stuff coming out the back? Now it just looks like a star.